Cultural Association and Chief Editor of Green Post, Chen Xuefei, to have a few words for us.
Honorable 中国驻瑞典大使馆领事部郭亚煌主任、陈征领事，尊敬的瑞典华人工商联合会长王建荣先生，尊敬的瑞典华人总会执行会长叶佩群先生，尊敬的国航老总朱金川先生，尊敬的中瑞生命科学协会会长于江先生、段茂利教授，女士们、先生们、朋友们，大家好。北欧之春国际和平文化节的主要目的是弘扬中华文化，丰富在瑞华人华侨业余生活，促进中欧文化交流，以文化促和平、促发展。当今世界并不太平，斯德哥尔摩恐袭就发生在4月7日，朝鲜半岛局势再度紧张，中东叙利亚和阿富汗冲突不断，人类面临严峻的抉择和挑战。我们选择用文化交流促进和平与发展，只有和平的环境才有发展的可能。我们相信文化交流能促进人与人之间、国与国之间的相互理解和信任。让我们积极支持中国国家主席习近平提出的一带一路战略，因为这个战略被认为是促进世界和平的唯一可行战略。预祝北欧之春国际和平文化节文艺演出圆满成功，感谢大家的支持和捧场。
Now I just have a little English. The purpose of Nordic Spring International Peace and Culture Festival is to enhance Chinese harmonious culture, enrich people's lives, and promote culture exchange between China and Europe, and promote peace with culture activities. The current world is not always very peaceful. The terrorist attack just took place in the Stockholm city center on April 7th. The tension in the Korean Peninsula around the world aroused worldwide attention. Syria and Afghanistan are still facing conflict and war. Mankind faces severe challenges and choices. We choose to promote peace and development with culture. Only when we have peaceful environment can we talk about development. We believe culture exchange can promote understanding and trust between peoples and countries. Let's support the Belt and Road Strategy put up forward by Chinese President Xi Jinping, which is believed to be possible to avoid conflict caused by geopolitics. Let's sing and dance for peace and love. We shall also hear Bob Dylan, the Nobel winner in literature's lyric, criticizing war. I wish the festival every success. Thank you for your support.